unusual or unorthodox approach. Here's Getzlaff kicking it down the slot. Puts it back to the top of the crease, and it's smothered by Harding.
Johnny, he tucked that puck in between his own feet before attempting the shot against Nicholas Backstrom. We've seen Ryan Getzlaff attempt a lot of pretty nifty maneuvers. Watch this one. Watch what he does with this puck between the legs, and he still manages to get the shot off. Unbelievable set of hands that Ryan Getzlaff has, but this probably wasn't plan A. Totally improvising as he approaches.
Shot rifled wide from the point by Schneider. Bertuzzi gets it back to Beauchemin. Wide open Schneider. Let's it go, and a stick save by Harding.
That's a good stop by Harding.
He took two tries. The rest of his mates changing, and the Ducks try to catch him on that change. Bertuzzi dangles in. Poked away by Harding again, aggressively coming out. On the backhand, it took two tries. The rest of his mates changing. The Ducks try to catch him on that change. Bertuzzi dangles in. Poked away by Harding again, aggressively coming out.
There you see the speed of Todd Bertuzzi creates a great chance.
Boros scores! He was able to pick the puck away from DePenta, spun into the zone, and he has his sixth of the year. Puck came right to the front of the Anaheim goal. Now Skula can't hold it in, and he's pressured by Niedermeyer, who gets by him. Has Moen with him, takes the shot, and that's swallowed up by Harding. In the last two seasons for the Wild. Jaguar got a skate on it, but then couldn't touch it. And Parrish recovered the puck. Burns' bid was blocked. And now Ralston holds the line. Second power play of the game for the Wild, and Gaborik gets their first power play goal. Marion Gaborik. It's 2-0 Minnesota. Reigns in the third power play of the game for the Wild as Janssen has it from behind his own goal. Feeds it on the wing, and Ralston had to get it out of his feet. Back for Janssen, who carries the mail right up the middle, then serves the puck off, and they score! Coming in off the wing. Again, the Ducks keep it in the Minnesota zone. Demetra reverses it around for Gaborik.
But it's been just tough getting it into the Wild zone.
Pronger with a stretch pass that was just touched by Kunitz, and then the big hit delivered by Moen, and blocker back to the high slot by Harding. Peros got a skate on it but couldn't get it to his stick. Ralston comes right in, and Hiller with a point blank save. Soto with a two-man advantage for over a minute. And they work it around the perimeter. Janssen across the top with Ralston. Boros goes between the circles. Bouchard, the setup man. Back to Ralston, he scores! He ripped it from the top of the left circle. Hiller got a little, but not enough of it.
Well, Ralston, this is what he does best.
Burns turned away by Schneider at the line, and the Ducks have numbers shorthanded. Niedermeyer goes to the net. Can't get his stick on the feet from Schneider. Two on one the other way, Boros and Burns. Boros across for Burns, he scores! The fourth power play goal of the game and the period for the Wild, who lead 5-0. And feeds it ahead in the skates of Gaborik. He can't come up with it, and the Ducks try to counter quickly. Here's Getzlaff. Loses the handle for a minute. Got it in front. Harding makes a couple of point-blank saves. The second on Bertuzzi on the rebound. Yeah. Quite poking past Martin Skula, but does get it across. Perry drops it back, and Beauchemin's shot nearly overpowered Harding. But he falls back and holds on. Rolling puck fired right on goal by Paulson. Harding without his goal stick now has a defenseman's stick. Moen steps to the front, fires, and a stick save, and it's juggled and caught by Harding. And he made that stick save with a defenseman's stick.
You know, of the Duck players that have stood out in this game, Travis Moen's had a nice night for Anaheim. He's had a couple of pretty good scoring chances. This was a great shift by him. He pulled his way to the front of the net and forced Josh Harding to come on up with another real strong save. Look at how Harding kind of moves across, gets down low, plays the percentages, his balance. He made that save look a lot easier than it really is.
He made a kick save off Schneider. And a penalty coming up to the Wild right off that faceoff as May was hitting the corner. Schneider again. Score! Brad May redirecting it as he came across the slot. And the Ducks are on the board. able to stem that tide a little bit on their recent road swing. But we've seen them now for three straight games take more penalties than the opposition. And they get it to the front of the net, and Todd Bertuzzi scores a classic Bertuzzi goal from right at the top of the crease.